Folksy radio host Garrison Keillor was fired today for what Minnesota Public Radio calls inappropriate behavior. Keillor told the Minneapolis Star Tribune he had put his hand on a woman's bare back to console her. He said her shirt was open and his hand went up about 6 inches. She recoiled and he said he apologized. Keillor said the woman forgave him. We continued to be friendly, he said, right up until her lawyer called.